so if we don't act quickly.
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
Hmm.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists, as well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonitsa and Ina Zakharyan are the leaders of the two strongest Separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the Separatists will become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonitsa.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.
is going to be big. This wedding is going to be big. Everyone will be off their heads drunk or getting there. But you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here.
So what exactly did you do?
Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy. Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise.
I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone...
Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine. Oh, and if you happen to stumble upon the gang leader, take him out.
Got it. Out.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers would definitely appreciate the change in management.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
under attack!
What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Shots nearby!
Fuck!
Thank you.
Got the truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. Need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
City's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment or...
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
I've hid my equipment. I'll be in Kazori in a few minutes.
That's what I wanted to hear.
What?
Where are you going? What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
Here with the wine truck.
Got it. Take a bottle and meet me in the restaurant.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't...
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear?
You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face, my whole MEU.
Soldiers died, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pin a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes. Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry. I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of a church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia! Burn in hell, monster!
Come on, come on. Get your American ass out of here.
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one. Where's the corpse? Okay, I'm sending John. The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the Separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy infusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
Yeah, well, I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still entangling the encrypted satellite comms. Coming through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of Separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. The worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
We're being shot, I see. Thank you. Few available paths in the southern section. It's an extremely rough terrain, so I'm thinking miles. Couple hundred to do. I'll talk with Aslanek. His team is familiar with the area. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We'll need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. There's no other option.
I see.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. I found autopsy notes.
Few available paths in the southern sector. It's an extremely rough terrain, so I'm thinking mines. A couple hundred should do. I'll talk with Ashley. The team is familiar with the area. Great. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We'll need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. There's no other option.
Get the deck!
According to the documents from the autopsy, the bullet was strange and... deformed?
Strange how?
No details.
The bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. I found a fresh hole in the wall. 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. There's a bullet hole in the floor.
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay, if I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit, I already know how this will end.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry. Left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia.
Thank you.
Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works.
John, get out of there!
If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? That wasn't that hard.
I can see you!
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today.
Oh, man. How did you even...
Fine. Walk straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.